I gotta see what we gotta do. Dang, I can't even look. So we gotta do it ready too. We need to get some supplies for this. Let's go here, see what's going on over here. Oh, we need to get one, what, 60? Is that a damn Bear King? What the hell is that? Do this. Oh, this is just chilling. So I need to do a raid somewhere. I'm about to raid that town right there. What are we gonna do? We're gonna go. Gonna raid that. Back on my back. Oh, we got the next thing. Actually, let's see what we can do. Wait, so we got skill points? So, of course. We could do River 8 if we want to do River 8. But, not even this top. Kind of torch. Speak with two. Finding code, I find all the codex pages. Complete 10 contracts. Order. So we supposed to be doing this too, so let's probably do another read, I guess. So we are, I'm about to just find where is St. Joe's Armor Pieces. Alright, so St. Joe's Armor Pieces, let me see if I can find that real quick. Cause I know I could try to find Thor's armor too. So let me see. I gotta find, so you have to head to the Three Daughters of boss battles you might have already uncovered two blue dots on your map, the school logo. Let me see. Oh, he has a cloak, nice. I could use a cloak too. Alright, if I can find a spot, he is, what is that? I said his arm pieces. You had to be the one. Alright, I need to find armor pieces. Then we'd be good to go. Give me 1 second, y'all, real quick. we're gonna have to fight the one thing. What's the power for yo right here is 20. So we're gonna have to fight that witch demon thing. So let me just go ahead and upgrade. I wanna have this 103 stun. Of course, what do I want to put on the ice weapon? Alright, so I got this going on. This is an armor run. One of these gonna come off on the other armors. That for that. Let's put some in this. Ruins. Back damage. I can take the back damage like this. And then unslice it right. And then this. Back damage. What the fuck? Okay. I'm not gonna ask nothing else. That minor rune reinforcement. But then minor rune of haze. Let's add these two. Six, so that means that's going like that, right? Right. So then we got that going, right? We got that. Increase light damage when close. So that could work. Well, we need to get over there. Alright, so what's gonna happen is, so let's go to, we need to get you over here. Alright, where are we gonna go? Closest spot to these right here and just walk across the motherfucker. But I need to get to, I like how Lincolnshire is, I have all this, right? I might have to do a raid first, though. Alright, so I'm gonna do the raid first, right? And then I'm gonna go over here, because I need to get some paper first. Bro. I need to get that first. Why the fuck? Is that it? Yeah. I need to do this raid in this corner first. If I do anything, because right now I'm a little broke. I'm gonna do the raid first, and then we're gonna go try to do that shit over there. Because I wanna try to get those armor for y'all, you know what I mean? But we gotta do some things first, though. I'm gonna say raid first because. What does that say? How does that say? 2, 2, 2, 2. Why is that pointing that way? I'm not gonna ask. Nothing else. Can you upgrade my stuff real quick? I think I upgrade the one. I think the boss was like level 90 or some shit anyway. I just need to be fast, though. Okay, look, PP trying to.
I would like to see what you have in stock. You have a keen eye for quality.
I need to upgrade it, actually, my hair. Okay, this is a cooldown 12. I just have to mess with you.
You
like the looks of that one?
I can enhance this, but not this. Alright, so what I need to do is just do this.
Ah, look at how powerful it is now.
I don't know how to see shit out different, okay.
Ready for battle.
I will see you later, friend.
Alright, yeah, so
put that gear to good use out there.
Show us. So we're gonna do this river around the corner. From here we're gonna make us way over here. And try to do this, maybe? I know there's a tattoo shop in the spot over here somewhere. See, I can't really, you know.
What a pleasure to see you.
Off we go.
Let me just read real quick. Alright, so where we going? Try to get these artifacts. Artifacts. I mean, it'd be cool to get. But so I need to do that raid, and once it opens, I can go over here and get this. 130, 160.
No raising the sail here. Sing, my ravens.
Who said you want a horse? Let's see what they said. Nope, no one want to hear no song. We're gonna try to get this raid right here.
Run up the sail!
I'm gonna read this spot right here. I need to go for a set now. I'm gonna have to, I need this. I'm gonna strike for it. Alright then, the next episode. Let me look. Yeah, I mean, if I read this spot right here, right? Yeah, see, they got a lot of stuff going right here. It's probably a bad idea. But look, y'all, as I know me, Mr. Washington Sane, what about the bad ideas? I'm about the same ideas, y'all. You about to get it going? Close? Yeah, I need to get on the outside of this. If I get right here, let me see right there. Yeah. I'm gonna bust up in there, pause, so. In a second, I probably go quiet, y'all. Alright. Excuse me, go up. Got back up. Not right there, look. Bro, oh, this one, behind. Spot, see how we go there right
there. Look there! Priest to pillage!
Yep, I'll show you this right now.
Oh,
close right now. I still don't know why this guy acts like this. Come up there and just beat the ass. I guarantee you're gonna have one of the big dudes with the cross.
Piras and a steam and a farm! Help what
one! Why did you do that? That's what I'm saying. I didn't mean to do that joke. Now I know it's golden in the church right there.
Out here.
What is this? Okay, right here. What's like that? I didn't even need that. I was going 16, I'm only about 16. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Damn, who the heck is that? Look at me playing, nigga. I need to get you right here. He's almost done, so it's not too bad for me. Alright, we're gonna jump you right here. I can do it like this. This one is me. I can occupy it. You just kill my mates. He's boss, man. Alright, what's up, Amy? Hold on. Alright, he'll throw me out in a second. You there. Help me.
Give me a hand over here!
Oh yeah, 16 arrows in the back. Raw materials. We're very grateful for something. Here. I got some arrows, raw materials, 25. What you wanna do? What you wanna do? Come on, bro. Come on. You're joking. I know, make me pull out the other weapon. You'll be sick. In a second, I might go quiet, y'all, because, you know. Put my back in. So yeah, we gotta go. Man, phony. Killed me. That wasn't that bad though.
Monastery, over there!
Let's raid this village. No! I'm not gonna run. dangerous.
Fell by treachery. Sharp edge. Placed cuts. Looks like a Saxon blade of some kind.
No, I know that.
Odin takes the souls! We take the silver!
Go, go. Dad, move, yo! That's not all. God.
Remember, Bracky, stop the thrust.
God. Oh, come on, bro. Bro, I can't even see. What the f? Come on, bro. Damn it, bro. I just signed for the other one on there. Duck's that. This axe was cool and all, but it is time to bring back the old school one. That fire dance can be real useful, so next episode we'll probably be continuing this and trying to defeat Joe.
Monastery!
Wait, wait. You got this. Make sure there's not over there. Oh no, this felt way better with this. That's 31. Let's do this. Alright, let's go.
By wolves and take Christ's silver.